Hello guys, I'm Andalus here. I did some experiments with thinking particles, preparing some material for an upcoming course, but I wanted to distribute this free for everyone so you can test. We know with the situation with COVID, everyone has to be at home to consider as well the people to stay at home. I create this exercise that it's fun, even the situation, but you can learn something about social distancing and thinking particles as well. So all this is based on Washington Post. It's pretty cool. They did some simulations based on HTML. I did the same in thinking particles. The cool thing here is that you can test everything. So you have a number of particles there. It's creating the graph about infected people, the recovered people, and you can change here the population. So you can increase the number of people and you will see everything updating, not in real time because it needs to simulate everything, but you can see the importance with the curve. Let's keep this at 300. You can say, for example, how fast do you want the people to move, and it will change this, the time to recover, and this 10%, it's the 10% of people that stays home or quiet. So if you go to 70%, you will see that you will be able to flatten this curve. That is very important, because basically you can see that the particles, 70% of the particles now don't move, so you constrain way more the mobility of people. And yeah, you can see how it's working, and even if you keep it at 0%, you can add these deflectors to try to confinate people on a certain space. So I have two boxes, you can add more if you want, but you will be able to see the difference that make when we have some physical barriers. It should do a double top, kind of, but yeah, all the idea is to flatten this curve. If we don't have anything of that, the curve will exponentially go up really fast, and if the health system doesn't support that, it's difficult. So staying at home, let's say 90% of people at home, you make this longer on time, but the curve flattens a lot. And now, yeah, even there is no infection because this is not moving, but you can see that 80% at home, the curve flattens a lot. So I hope that you found this useful, and as well, yeah, you can check the thinking particles file. I will save this in 3ds Max 2018. It's done with the drop 9 that will be out in some time, but I am not using anything new, so you will be able to load this with any thinking particles, and you can see the construction. All this will be in Effective Technical Directors. Feel free to ask any question there, download the file, learn something during this time at home. That's all guys, stay safe, stay at home, see you soon.